smell Johnny? Did you piss your pants?
I don't know if you can smell what I smell, but I really didn't expect to be gassed so soon. I mean, I know I'm on fucking death row. Must have been one of Danny Filth's farts again from all those, all that impure fucking AIDS blood he's been sucking on lately. Holy shit, what is that? Fucking devil's breath? Foxwoods?
Fox
Casino? Foxwoods Casino smell? I don't know. It's making my eyes tear. Well, that too. Reason why we came back so fast is that, well, we were here like 2-3 months ago. We played that we felt that we played too well, so we had to come back and make up for it by playing. Alright, this is our last show, the Moonspell at Cradle of Filth. They fucking upped the ante. Alright. I would say something really mean about Danny, but I'm afraid he's gonna come out and bite my ankles. That's not fucking funny. Don't tell him I said that. He'll get Glenn Danzig after me. Next song is Love You to Death.
pot.
She's scared like me.
Thank you.
with your nice smelling audience, I must say. Danny, so am I. This next couple of songs goes out to Danny Filth, who I gave voice lessons. So if you think he sucks, that's why. Anyway, any of you who just like wandered in off the street have no fucking idea who we are. We are your punishment for coming too early to see Crib with us. I know I'm joking around with them a lot, but they're a really, really great bunch of guys. We had a really good time with them. And I wish them more luck than we had. I'm not here because it's always fucking great coming here. I don't want to be me. But with a face like mine, every day is Halloween. Let's go. Thank you. must say, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart, Philadelphia has always, I always look forward to playing fucking here. You never disappoint me. You've been on tour with Moonspell and Cradle of Filth, they're great guys. I really thank you coming out during the week. I know you got work at school tomorrow. Hopefully we see you Halloween maybe, as usual, I hope. All right, have a great night.